ruined me. It's ruining me. All right. So, normally I get a notification. Okay. 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 Let's save. I'm live. Let's get creepy. Oh, now I want to. Now I want to do this. Ain't that something? All right, so let's continue this. And since it is Halloween, let's continue the scary game. We're gonna go all the way until I could beat this game. I don't think it's that much where I left off. I think it's a short game. I figured it would be long, but it's not. So we're going all the way. My costume for today, Pikachu hat. I'm Pikachu. Let's just continue. Where did we left off? Right. We met Jennifer. So Jennifer helped us out. Well, kind of helped us out. Now we gotta. Oh, she told us about the fireplace. We went to the fireplace. We went in. Now there's a car that we gotta move, but it needs like oil or something. So we gotta find oil now. Now remember. I remember now. Alrighty then. Since so far, the light. I don't know. It's still about the light. Check. You know what? I want to see something really quick. Okay, I think that light helps me out. No, it's not helping. What can I do with the light? Because the light's really hitting me real bad over here. But we don't see it, maybe? If I put it down here for right now? Can you guys see it? It's in the way. Hold on. How about I do this? You can't see it, but it's there. Oh, that's better. I'll do that for right now. Oh, that's probably running away from that. None. A red nun, that's right. Let's see if Jennifer knows something. Let's go check on Jen. What was that? is that noise? It's fucking starting, I'm like hearing shit. Yo, I got my shit all the way high. Hold on. Hold on, hold on. Give me 1 minute. Dude, I'm gonna have to lower the volume a little bit in my ear. Not that much. Oh my god. Oh, that's Jennifer. Jennifer's downstairs where I am. She's hitting the TV. Hold on. I hit a bitch. So if that bitch comes through that door. I better be downstairs.
I am the ambassador of the new lord. The mosque, uno lambaccia fici della novella da signore. The mosque are a sign of God to punish the heretic. Let them operate.
Wait, hold on. I can't move this. Hold on. Calm down. Bitch is coming.
Shh.
It's not a disease, but a gift. Oh, she went that way. Dude, I heard her go up to see what I was doing. It's too early, it's just too late for this already. Let's sit down here for a little second, hold on. That's Jennifer. Jennifer's cool. Don't worry about her. She's cool. But the other bitch, the red nun, sometimes satanic shit. Ooh, I was about to get out. Now you can see me. Okay.
The sinners and the heretics and the pigs will be burned. The ones who showed you up here will be saved from the flames.
Innumerable psychiatrists, sociologists, psychologists.
Wait! No? I'm getting inside.
I need to go see Jennifer.
It's just coming back. She's going to the door now. Oh man, I got the chills. Jennifer, shh. Don't tell her I'm here.
Hi. My bedroom is stinky.
Your bedroom is stinky.
It's 23 to do.
Hey, why do you go around?
About it. Fuck red.
There's a red man around here. Don't trust her.
In religious organizations, the juvenile court judges, the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
Go down. A bitch is gonna open that door.
Attribute
the moral decay among our people.
Then comes the flames. It's from the flames that God showed me the truth.
Fucking knew it.
And the ambassador of the new lord.
A novella?
God to punish the heretics. Let them up.
Novellas. Yo, hold on.
To me, Mars. Come to me.
No, you just do not do the prayer and just.
Dude,
make up your mind. What's that door? That door.
Have
this bitch. That's Jennifer's footsteps. Oh, dude, I don't want to get out. Hold on. Jennifer? Jennifer?
Hello, Mom?
Hi. Hey, that nun!
Judy and Frank want me to eat for dinner. Is it all right with you? Oh, gee!
What's this to?
Hello, Mom? This is Ralph.
Oh, shit! Yo, what up? Oh, shit! Oh,
shit! I know you're here somewhere.
Oh, my God. I'm getting chased by two people now. I just pissed off Jennifer. Jennifer? Jennifer, I'm sorry. I didn't know what I got. What did I get? Oh, shit, I pissed off Jennifer. Uh-oh. Now I got two bitches on me. What did I get? Did I get the remote? Fucking pissed the shit out of Jennifer. I took her remote. Can I go return it? Jennifer is standing right there. I'm mad. Okay, I gotta see what I get. Two AA batteries still working. The could activate some other. Oh, I can use this? Compared with people. What needs batteries? I don't know what needs batteries. What needs batteries? Upstairs? I don't think there's nothing upstairs. The only thing downstairs is a ladder. Is it for the ladder? But I don't think batteries would need that. I don't know. I doubt it. I'll be damned. And the batteries. Oh, the oil thingy. I need that. Bitch, you better not fall. Don't you dare fall. Make noise. So everything you do, you make noise. What happened? Oh, shit. Hold on. Every time you get something, they'll always come after you. Fucking knew it!
I can't take anymore.
Every time you get something, an item, they'll always come after you. Do I even want to go through that door right now? Dude, that bitch is... I know that bitch is there. Can I go back upstairs to that fire thingy? That motherfucker's upstairs on the second floor. Fuck. You always gotta go where you have to go. Always have to go where you need to go. Hold on. One, he's upstairs walking, or two, he's right here coming upstairs. Bitch.
The blood of the lamb should have been splashed as a symbol of the aspersion in memory of the Christ's death on our souls. And so we shall receive our penance.
That bitch is crazy. I'm good. She's down there. I knew she was up here. Yeah. Good Lord. Just do not do prayers like that in evil day.
And then come the flames, and it is in the flames that God showed me the truth.
But what was that? Why is that one up? Why is that up here? Are they going to open that door? Before anything, let me save this, because... Oof.
X-Men.
Damn it. Hold on. I think I need to do that first, and then I'll just put the oil. Okay, we got things going on, huh? We got things doing. Look, damn, that's a lot of objectives right there. Look at you making noise. Celeste's old room. The restroom. What was that noise? What happened there? Come on, I can't use that as a save point. Ow! I don't get it. Oh.
I've been sleeping in my bedroom for years since I left. I sleep with her at night. panels, creating a passage. She said the attic is the only floor that had not been locked with bars yet. I could probably climb down the drain pipe and leave. I hope to convince Mom to come with me. Until I don't know what I will leave behind myself with the blurry memories. I need to remember. I want to remember. I must. I just remember.
What was that?
I need to get out of here.
What was that accent, though?
I must leave this recording here. Please, Mom, come with me. Please, wake up, Mom. Please.
Yo, what the fuck was that? Oh. Oh, great, with Moth again. Lock the exit. Where was the... Oh, hell! I died. Don't let me start over. Please let me start there. Do not make me start from the... I'm so glad that I saved it before I did this. Shit, now I gotta do this again. Since don't look at her. How the fuck do I get out? Oh my god, I got chills. So that's what that thing is for. The closet is for that bitch. But how am I gonna escape from her? I better save it again, so I have to do this again. Hold on. X-Men powers. What do I need to do? Walk away? Okay, before anything, I need to strategize this. What was that? Oh. Okay, how? Okay, I need to do something. Like, how do I prevent? She set the wardrobe. Oh, I see it. Okay, let's do this. If I die again, oh well. Do I really have to go inside? There we go. Let's skip this. That scared me again. Oh fuck! Mares! Mares! Oh shit! How do I smash them? I'm turning around! Oh, wait, hold on. Don't look at the mirrors. All time to destroy your memory. How the fuck do I throw something? Do not look at it. Do not look at it. I'm not. Hold on, chill. Grab it! I'm not looking at it. I did not see you. What the hell? Oh shit.
It's all in your head. Don't look at it. Turn around.
Hold on, hold on. I'm not looking. Hold on, chill. Oh, there's another one. There's two more. I need to get more bricks. The restroom. How many mirrors are there? Okay, oh shit! Don't look at it. Do not. Don't. No. Okay, I got. Oh shit! Oh! Please tell me I got them all. Oh, there's another one. Oh my god, don't look at me. Please tell me I got all of them. It's an old bird. So faint. Woo! Okay. I was a little. Oh my god. What the fuck did I throw in the restroom? The restroom. Oh great, we're in sewers now. Let me know this is stuff. Oh great.
Shit! Where the hell am I?
They're gonna make me do this. They're gonna make me do this. Try to get out of the sewer's pipe. What I've learned in gaming production is if it has a sewer, it's a good game. It's so far okay. Cannot. No, hold on, no, hold on. I'm going to start over again. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh man, I didn't want to do the whole breaking mirrors again.
Here I am.
It changes.
The shutter is closed.
The buttons change. Yeah. I even said it. The buttons changed. And what happens? I picked the same button again.
I know you are here somewhere.
It's alive.
Are you trying to hide?
Maybe. Something over there. It auto saved. Thank God. Let me live. Where the fuck am I now? First fight is best bros. Oh my god. My beloved husband, our little girl Jennifer R. Felton, light up our eyes, triumphs for her innate talent for the green thumbs. May her triumph be a good omen to you and Muslims true. The fuck am I?
They can't be the same person. Same. Jennifer?
Ooh. Jennifer, where the fuck are we? Oh, dude, that scared me, like, you bitch, you clumpy ass bitch.
What? Jennifer? Richard Dean Felton.
They have twins.
Split personality? Unhealthy upbringing by deceased father.
I was a disappointment to him. A wimp.
Overdose of hormones and testosterone.
I once or twice refused to go through exams.
This is why he wouldn't go further through exams. They would have understood. Now I understand why he was obsessed with his growing daughter, and why he started calling her Jennifer. She was everything his father never wanted him to be. Jennifer.
Dude, it's this old man a bit was in that dress. Oh, wait, hold on. Need to find a spot. Wait, hold on.
I hate that nun.
I don't even know where the fuck am I. Quit playing. Stop playing! Stop playing, Jennifer!
I thought we could be friends!
I know you're not Jennifer. Fuck, do I go down there? Oh, come on.
It's not funny anymore!
Oh!
Jen.
Hey, 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 hey. Come here. You're on my way. Stop. Stop. Damn. Just shut me. Okay, so, what am I supposed to do? How the fuck do I hide? I don't know how the fuck you hide.
I don't want to look around.
Oh my god, where the fuck did you come from? Quit saying Jen! Jennifer? Jennifer! Oh my god.
It's not funny anymore!
I know it's not. Okay. 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 I think I know what to do. This better not be coming this way. Okay, I went in circles. That bitch came this way. Oh my god. Can't tell where she at. That's the problem. Dude, I can't. I think I need to close all those bulbs. But where the fuck is I gonna find all the bulbs? The vaults. bitches come through here. Please, God. Please tell me that she went the other way. Or he. It's a lie. It's a fucking lie.
You there?
Fuck, am I? Shit, I took the wrong turn. Ooh, my insanity. Ooh. Oh man, I'm so concentrated right now. Did she see me? Oh, she's coming.
I don't want to look.
Come on. Where did she come from?
I'm Jennifer, Dr. Reed. Pleased to meet
you.
I need to die. That didn't count. Oh my god. Okay, so I need to...
I'm Jennifer, Dr. Reed.
It's just Jennifer.
Oh god. No.
Open it now!
You gotta be kidding me! That bitch took forever to open the door. Oh my god, she just blah blah blah.
Have you met Gloria?
Yeah, she's a
I
bitch.
I don't want to look around for you! I'm not a child anymore! I don't want to look around for you! I'm not a child anymore! Open it now!
Run!
No!
Yes.
No!
That didn't count. I made it through. Oh my god, this game is intense. Oh, the attic. Okay. Oh my god. Do I need the umbrella? Do I have the umbrella? Oh god. Okay. Hold on, that's new.
I can't take any more.
Hold on. Chill. This game, I swear. I gotta save this real bad. Bitch! I mean, you open the door, you going through or not? This guy just got old.
La novella da signore. The moth are a sign of God to punish the heretics. Let them up. God save me for a large design.
Bitch.
ones who show the up here will be safe from the flames.
Sup, bro? It is me, Jonathan from Holmes.
Yo, what up? Trying to escape from this crazy nun. Wait, do I have 2 floor steps? No, it's just one.
Ariola, remember me?
Oh yeah! Of course I remind you. Trumpa!
I am reluctant. God wanted me by his side to be reborn from the flames, from the ashes.
I don't trust him. That motherfucker better not open that door.
If a woman approaches any animal,
didn't he know you streamed? I do too. Lol.
One of us. You deceived us all.
Yeah, doing some scary games.
I am the ambassador of the new lord. The most human landmark ship. The Novella does
not. Going a long way. Fuck that. Do I was about to say
through
no.
You a host doggy.
What? Host doggy? Oh, I know where he is. He's upstairs. That bitch. I am meant to run.
I hosted you.
Oh, well, thanks.
I threw you a host.
Thank you. That's what's up.
And then come the flames, and it is from the flames that God showed me the truth.
This guy's fucking nun is crazy.
You on PS4?
Yeah. PS4. Quit playing. Wait, hold on. Oh, shit! He's behind me!
New bro. MOG alien monster. PSN. MOG alien monster.
Okay, you fucking killed.
When you get the chance.
Yeah, I don't want to die. But yeah, I got you.
No. Damn.
Go, 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 go. Quit playing! Oh my god! I'm gonna die.
Run.
I'm running. I'm running my life. Okay, hold on. Hold on. I'm not in the clear. You're just scaring my swear.
Your camera set up on the screen is cool.
I know. It's on top of my TV. Hold on. Okay. Okay. I think I'm good.
I need a camera. Is that a PS4 camera or you bought a third party one?
It's the PS4 one. I bought the PlayStation camera. Looks pretty good and clear. I think it's $59.99. This guy's just too creepy. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Reach the attic, try to... How am I gonna reach that? How am I gonna reach the attic? I don't have the umbrella no more. Or do I?
Dope. I guess it has just a setting, or does it do that little circle automatically?
It's a setting. You could change it. You can make it more bigger, the camera, the smaller circle. You can add the green screen. You just need the green screen, you know, or blue screen. But I don't have a green screen. I need to buy one. But yeah, it's in the settings. You can actually fade it also. Like, oh! Don't turn on the light.
That is sick.
It is.
I need one bot.
Yeah. Oof. Now I gotta show them how to get out of here. Oh, my life is restored. Cool. Now I can go back to the where I came from. How? I wanna know is how do I get out? Reach the attic. Wait, the attic. After the homies downstairs. Okay, how do I get to the attic? Huh? I thought I was in the attic. Reach the attic. Is there something that could help me out here? Simon, she arrived in the center of involvement that is okay. 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 Okay, so why doesn't let me go up and see? This doesn't make no sense. Oh, I went through here and it kicked me back out. That doesn't make sense. Before I go in, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Before I go in, I really gotta save this again. It's like a Resident Evil game. If you die, you gotta go back where you last saved. I learned that the first time. Shoot. Okay, I don't understand this. How the hell do I go up now? No. I'm about to cheat. I don't... I don't understand. How... That bitch is coming. It's downstairs. Fuck, I made noise. Hold on. Okay, we got something going. All right.
Damn elevator!
No, come on. Oh shit.
Hello? Anybody here?
Hey, Gloria? I'm here, please help me!
Hey, Reed, what on earth is going on?
Be careful! They're armed!
Who are you talking about?
Him and his damn psychopath!
Okay, I'm calling the police.
Yes, do it now! Hey, wait! Are you still here?
I am. Stay calm.
Please. Don't leave me!
Listen to me. Go to the infirmary on the first floor. I'm the only one who holds the key. We'll wait for the police to gather there.
Okay.
Are you gonna give me the key?
Okay.
Where's the infirmary? Come on. I don't get it. Where is the infirmary? Infirmary. I don't get it. She's in the first floor, right? Why didn't he say got five like that? Hold on. Ooh, give me 1 minute. gotta get my tea. Hold on. Okay, now I got me Gloria. Oof. Where's the infirmary? My God. What happened?
So what happened?
Oh, Gloria, please close the door.
Oh,
what's going on?
Close this door. That was too
familiar. Oh, calm down. Tell me what happened.
Oh my God.
Please, I'm here now. Can you hear me?
Can't believe.
Oh my. Your heart is going to explode.
No.
Calm down, please.
I don't see nothing.
Take something. Where is the... I don't have any idea what happened, but... Now you're making me anxious.
Mr. Felton killed his wife. Ripped her apart. But he still believes he killed his daughter.
God, I can't believe it. They always slept in separate rooms. Their marriage was a disaster.
Did my game glitch?
Even though Ariana knew about Richard's past, or Jennifer, but this...
You also knew?
Of course I knew, but I would have never imagined that...
And you didn't do anything? You indulged it. You kept on supporting his barbaric experiences. The mesmerism, the phenoxyl, everything else.
I know that his disease, his personal matters, or the disappearance of his daughter made him a killer. I knew the cure wasn't going anywhere. It was more of a necessity. An addiction.
An addiction?
It doesn't make much difference how we call it. We don't choose our cure or our vice. They are the ones that rule. Don't you smoke?
Are we seriously talking about this?
No. I'm just saying that I knew about his bad habits. As his nurse, I knew how unorthodox and how inefficient they were. But that doesn't make me his accomplice.
We have to go. They'll be here any minute now.
Is there anyone with Mr. Felton?
Some kind of a weird red nun.
The one from the painting? Here, in the house? We have to stay here. Leaving now is out of the question. There are bars and the windows and doors. We're blocked. Here, drink this.
What is this?
It's just to slow your heartbeat down.
Yeah, right. I know she gave me some shit.
Did you also know that Celeste came back and... left again?
I didn't want to believe it. He kept on saying it. He saw his Jennifer in everything. And I would even be Jennifer to him at times. Richard suffered from his father's anger. A crazy, lunatic psychopath.
Split personality. Forced to live as a man against her will. All her life. It's not surprising this happened.
My game glitched.
Of course. I called them a little while ago.
Gloria, how did you get in? The doors and windows have bars. You're trapped inside. Until now, I've had your keys. Your keys. You left them there on purpose until I found them.
I know who you really are.
Trapped me?
I missed you a lot, sister. A child's dream in REM phase, with open wings, a moth is ablaze. And when his mother screamed that much, a blood red death bestowed his touch.
The red nun was Gloria! The bitch! Stop.
No! Please!
I fucked up. Fatality. No?
So what happened?
Oh, Gloria, please, close the door!
Oh. What's going on?
Close this damn door!
Oh, God, now calm down. Tell me what happened.
Oh my God.
Please, Let's keep going.
Can't believe.
Guess we missed it the first time.
It's going to explode.
No.
Calm down, please. You have to take something. Where is the... I don't have any idea what happened, but now you're making me anxious.
Mr. Felton killed his wife. Ripped her apart. But he still believes he killed his daughter.
God, I can't believe it. They always slept in separate rooms. Their marriage
I told you from the beginning of the game.
Disgusting. Even
I don't
Gloria
trust Gloria. Now you know why.
Or Jennifer.
She's the fucking red nun.
This.
You also knew?
Of course I knew. But I would have never imagined that.
And you didn't do anything? You indulged it. You kept on supporting his barbaric experiences. The mesmerism, the phenoxyl, everything else.
I know that his disease, his personal matters, or the disappearance of his daughter made him a killer. I knew the cure wasn't going anywhere.
Oh, you
it
was
a necessity. An addiction.
An addiction?
It doesn't make much difference how we...
A sleeping tea.
We don't choose our cure or our vice. They are the ones that rule. Don't you smoke?
Are we seriously talking about this?
No. I'm just saying that I knew about his bad habits. As his nurse, I knew how unorthodox and how inefficient they were. But that doesn't make me his accomplice.
We have to go. They'll be here any minute now.
Is there anyone with Mr. Felton?
Some kind of weird red nun.
One from the painting? Here, in the house? We have to stay here. Leaving now is out of the question. There
she
are
looks
bars,
so
windows,
surprised,
and doors. We're blocked. Here, drink this.
What is this?
It's just to slow your heartbeat down.
Did you also know that Celeste came back and left again?
I didn't want to believe it. He kept on saying it. He saw his Jennifer in everything. And I would even be Jennifer to him at times. Richard suffered from his father's anger. A crazy, lunatic psychopath.
Split personality. Forced to live as a man against her will. All her life. It's not surprising this happened. The police are on their way?
Of course. I called them a little while ago.
Gloria, how did you get in? The doors and windows have bars. You're trapped inside. Until now, I've had your keys. Your keys. You left them there on purpose until I found them.
I know who you really are.
Trapped me?
I missed you a lot, sister. A child's dream in REM phase. With open wings, a moth is ablaze. And when his mother screamed that much, a blood red death bestowed his touch.
I threw it at her and in the hit of life. This should have been you. Oh my God. Patient Miss Gloria Shaw, Jen. Urgent hospitalization. The patient complains of a bad headache and a sudden but partial lack of sight. Later requesting hospitalized. Diagnosis. Diagnosis is the rapid worsening of the filamentary keratopathic eye photosensitivity caused by the assumptions of cortisone and semipermanent damage to the optical nerve, damage that have caused an extreme eye photosensitivity. In depth analysis, it's too much to read. The patient assumed cortisone to cure a, they put a twice, widespread and parasitosis added to a suspected pharmaceutical contamination that caused several damage in insulin, firing autophagy, memory, and hemolysis, but mysteriously it has strained tissues, acceleration the healing process of the patient. Oh shit, this bitch heals. The reaction of the cortisone is a salute immediately. The effects can even invertible of the damage at the site that may cause painful cerebral spasms. A strong migration with even an elevated ophthalmic photosensitivity. Fuck. Conclusion. The assumptions of cortisone is prohibited due to the instant allergic reaction that may immediately lose the patient's eyesight. May also become potentially lethal. If necessary, insulin dosage are prescribed. The misspelled prescribed, and it is assumed to prohibit eye contact with strong light, which means sunlight except with bandages. They're all going to die one by one. Oh shit. What was that? Ooh, inject that shit on that bitch. Get the syringe. No. What the hell? No. There's nothing that. Sweet. Hey, bitch, come here. Oh, God. I just grab her and wham. Bitch. I I can't even save. That's some fucked up shit. I came in, opened doors. I need to feel good. That's what I need to do. I get hit by Jennifer, aka that old ass motherfucker. Good tea, good tea.
Why did you come here? Who is my daughter Celeste for you? What the hell are you? No, 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 impossible.
Send her away.
Some days when my thoughts are clear,
this guy's sick.
Horrible sensation. I am living everything again. My father back home. It forces me to dress, speak, live as Richard.
I was Jennifer.
I thought I'd forgotten everything.
I'm still lost. So this guy...
Stop. Just shut up. I told you already. Stop talking or I'll cut your tongue off.
You were hiding in your pretty purse. You wanted to drug me, make me blind, right? Just like the old times. I loved you. I trusted you. You were one of us. But you don't deserve to be. I survived not once, but two times.
Sorry.
You're not my sister anymore. Listen, who doesn't live can't remember. What kind of life is it to suffer that way? You deserve peace.
No, no, no. Mr. Felton, please don't listen to her!
She is Jennifer. She is your daughter. She represents everything you couldn't have. It was taken from you. And now, she's in front of you.
This is how you killed your wife, Mr. Felton!
Listen to me.
Don't listen
to her!
You failed
the other times, but you can't now. She can't escape.
We met this afternoon.
You know how to
do
end
you remember?
This. You know what you have to do.
I gave you that picture. The picture when you were a little girl. Remember? I told you I could have helped you. Help you find a cure. Oh, no. Oh, Mr. Felton!
Everything.
No! Please. I beg you.
Oh, God.
Stop. No! No!
To push myself. I wasn't quick enough with the buttons. Oh god, I got the chills.
Why?
How the fuck do I get out? Where did I get that lighter from? What's that for? What's that handle for? Okay, make sure I got everything. Oh wait, it's empty. Oh no, my strong attack is missing. Shit, that's not it. Where did I put that? I need a strong weapon. sucks, man. Okay. I need a strong knife. That's what I need. Defensive. Oof. Okay, it's so quiet. I don't like it when it's quiet. Oh my god! Dude, that scared me.
Not this time.
There you go, bitch. Fuck am I? Fuck am I? Oh, bitch! Where the fuck did you come from? Oh, come on.
Oh, shit!
What the hell? I had a knife! That didn't count? Okay. Oh.
Dr. Reed, you're just a pathetic copy of yourself. The illness and the monoxyl. I said, come here, slut! Oh. Look what you've done, bitch! You should.
Oh, come on! Okay.
Dr. Reed, you're just a pathetic copy of yourself.
I ran out of all my stuff. Oh my god! Just gonna find a different way. God, I need that. I thought we'd never use it. What the hell? She was blocking my way. My bitch was blocking my way.
Yeah.
Oh, that bitch is gonna pop out. Quit playing. Oh god, I don't have any distractions. Why did that scare me again?
Don't you understand? You can't escape like she did. You share that attribute.
Dude, this is going this way.
You killed the old man.
What the hell? Oh my god.
Don't you understand? You can't escape like
It doesn't make sense.
Dr. Reed, you're just a pathetic copy of yourself.
Oh my god.
You did the same with the others. You burnt them all with no- You killed the old man. How is your integrity now? Don't you understand? You can't escape like she did.
The fuck?
You did the same with the others. You burnt them all with no repentance. You deserve
the fuck! Come on! I don't let you walk like that. I was trying to throw that shit. Are you kidding me? I gotta do all this again? Oh, this is bullshit. Much sense. Quonk.
You're trapped in here. You can't escape. I will make you regret your shit, fucking whore!
Oh, come on!
Prosper!
Oh my god.
Dr. Reed, you're just a pathetic copy of yourself. You're trapped in here. You can't escape. You're to read. You're just a pathetic copy of yourself.
How you use objects?